that Monmati has someone Mati incredible artist, Akira, but she's not only an artist, but she's also an entrepreneur, a motivational speaker, and this is my friend from olden days. You thought I don't know people? Think about it. Darling, how are you doing?
My friend.
I gotta keep
them. She's my friend. Not only now, but from way back.
You know what?
Yeah.
I saw you, the snippet of you actually inside, going down and doing your thing. And I was wondering, Haibo, this woman, I thought she's an entrepreneur, and she has left the scene. And all of a sudden, she's still, you know, still around doing your thing. How do you think it's important that you came here today and support your fortunate?
Look, it's really an honor to be here, and thank you so much for this interview. I'm supporting a friend that I've known since I was 14. She used to come to my house, you know, so that's the kind of friendship that we've had for all these years. And I'm really so glad we're still keeping the word, because we know, you know. So yeah, it's really an honor to see her grow and to be the woman that she is today. And I'm really so honored to be here, yeah.
You know, knowing fortunate and coming from the same place that you are from, what are the things that are sort of like the values that you think are so important that people need to know about fortunate?
Wow, like I just said, fortunate, she's God-fearing. And, you know, her journey wasn't easy, because I know her from back then. And, you know, the values, it's just knowing yourself, believing in yourself, and just know that don't stop yourself from going kopili, because of, I was saying when I was performing, the time is now. If there's anything that I've learned about this pandemic, it actually said to me, don't think of tomorrow, think of today, and make sure you make the best out of today, because tomorrow you never know what it could bring.
Well, fortunate, she's not that young anymore, and we are celebrating the Youth Month. What would be your words of wisdom to all the young women out there who would like to venture into business just the same as fortunate?
It only starts with the first step.
Yes.
Just know that it is what you are supposed to do. Whatever it is that you feel inside you, it is what you are supposed to do. So ungasabi, don't let anyone hold you back. Don't let anyone tell you which you will not be able to do it. I am standing here so proudly, being a businesswoman, being a director of one of the biggest companies, Eling Yona Edreach Group, Eling, all the streets that you see are street called ads. And hello, I was told that I was not going to be able to do this because I'm dyslexic, I'm from LX, you know, so, but all that beyond, over all those odds, I was able to be where I am today. So, ungasabi. Don't look at your situation right now, but look at tomorrow. How obangena kanjani?
Daru obangena kanjani. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Nkia. As you all know, she's quite famous. I don't even need to introduce her. I don't even mention her name because all of you guys, you know her. Thank you so much, darling, for embracing and gracing our platform.
It is a pleasure. Thank you so much, my friend.
My friend, you heard that. This is Lunaba Ipentana. So after the minute, I'm talking to this beautiful lady. So let's hear what she has to say.